tied up. Centered opportunity is out front. Nice diving play there by Lewington. Prevents a grade A chance and a huge hit at the blue line as Bill Thorpe will control the puck. Gets it to Stewart. Stewart gets it to Berger. He's going to go on the attack. He backhands one. It just goes wide left. Jacobs might have got a pad on it. Berger was going to go for a change, but he stays out there to attack. Whiteley will race the puck with Coromato.